Hello everybody, I want to show you with this video how you can change the text size at the Samsung Galaxy A25 5G. Yeah, for that we will need the settings for. So just scroll down here and then you can tap here on the symbol for the settings. Then you need to go down to the point display and you will find the point font size and style. And below here you can change the text size. I've increased it already that you can follow the video better, but you can also set it up a bit lower. Or you can increase it also to the maximum, but take care. First of all, it looks nice, but it has a negative effect here on the notifications because you can't really read well the previews anymore. So this is why I recommend to you to have it at maximum here at a medium level. Yeah, I hope I could help you with this video and answer your question. And yeah, maybe if you want, you can leave me a nice comment or give me a thumbs up. That would be very helpful for my videos. Thank you so much for. And I've created also some other videos if you're interested in with some more tips and tricks and so on. Or you can also subscribe me if you haven't done it before. Thank you so much for your support. And yeah, maybe the next time. Ciao.